Brian's doing a little stippling action, which is a texturing technique to give interest to the rock work, and you can use a variety of brushes, dash brushes or brooms or even the throwaway brushes. Some people use whisk brooms, but the idea is just to give some texture so that it has a natural look to it.